This is the Intarsia Patchwork Denim, and it's one of the most incredible fabrics that we have ever offered in the Doyle Chore Coat. This fabric is 100% cotton, it's milled in Japan, and it weighs in at 12 ounces, so it's about the weight of a typical jean. It's going to be comfortable to wear all four seasons, and of course, as you can see, the big story here is this absolutely stunning patchwork pattern that runs throughout the fabric. And when we use the word intarsia, that means that this pattern is actually woven together on the inside through individual panels, which you can see run as a small kind of silvery blue, a really vivid marine blue, dark navy, and this slightly striped twill effect. And this 12-ounce cloth is actually made of 2 6-ounce plies bonded together. And that's how it's able to maintain this effect and look clean on both sides. It's absolutely stunning. We've run a ton of different fabrics in the Doyle. I've never seen anything like this before. It's extremely comfortable. It's a beautiful collection of colors, and I think makes for a bold piece, but also a really timeless piece. It's not attached to any kind of trendy season. It's just something that's complex and beautiful. And something that's really important for any denim Doyle is how it can go with a pair of typical indigo jeans. And the great thing about this pattern is that it will match kind of your typical dark denim jean really nicely. These two things go great together, and this is of course eminently wearable with the khaki chino, olive chino, brown pants. Pretty much all sorts of trousers will go nicely with this. But it's a wonderful item to add into your wardrobe, something really special, and something that doesn't look like anything else out there. Yoshiwa Mills in Japan, which is one of our favorite mills on earth and the creator of many amazing cottons and cotton blend fabrics, it's a mixture of cotton, wool, and lyocell. And the overall color here is a really handsome, dark mocha brown. Weighs in at 12 ounces, which is about the weight of a typical jean. And it's gonna be wearable for the vast majority of the year. One thing to note is that the wool and the lyocell in the mixture, they give it a softer hand than a really rigid denim would have. And they also do give it a nice drape. So you have more of kind of like a menswear appearance to it, but they do also make it a little bit warmer. So this isn't going to be something which you could wear on a really hot day, which you might be able to do with a 100% cotton jacket. But conversely, this is also going to be more comfortable on a cooler day. I'm calling it travel tweed because, well, it's got kind of a nice tweed-like appearance. You can see it has this great tonal herringbone weave and also very small ecru flex running throughout the fabric. But it's really unfussy and easy to care for. This can be machine washed on cold water and then either hang dried or tumble dried on low. If you fold it down into a bag and you take it out, it's barely going to show any wrinkles, and any wrinkles that it does have can be easily worked out by just hanging it up in a bathroom while you take a hot shower. So if you're looking for a Doyle which can travel easily and show in a really smart and polished way, this is an awesome option. This color is super versatile too. It'll really go with pretty much any pant that you have. You can imagine it's a great match to khakis, but it's also gonna look good with denim, with olive pants, with cream pants. You know, you could even wear a brown pant with it, provided it's, you know, significantly different shade. We've run fabrics like this before in the Riva Chino. They've been some of our best selling fabrics because guys do want the ease of a chino with a slight look of a dress pant. And I think this really delivers it in the Doyle jacket. And don't let me oversell the dressy thing. You could absolutely wear this casually too. This will look great with boots. And it's a color which complements everyone's skin tone really nicely. This fabric makes me really grateful that we have videos, because there's no way still photography could ever do justice to all of the details happening here. We're calling this cloth the Felted and Bonded Merlot Wool Flannel. And it's really, really cool. It comes from Italy. This is a 14-ounce fabric, definitely meant for wearing on colder days. When we're saying bonded, it means that you actually have two different textures. The inside here, which goes against your skin, is a simple wool twill, kind of like about the vibe of what you would feel from a slightly heavier weight suit. So it's really, really comfortable to wear and absolutely no scratchiness if you're sensitive to that. And the surface is a gorgeous felted Merlot. So kind of like you'd expect from felt, it has a really soft, cozy texture. A little bit like, I don't know, kind of like suede and velvet had a child. It's got this kind of cool sheen to it, and a really, really handsome color tone. This gorgeous burgundy dark wine Merlot that'll just go great with denim, great with khakis. We've done a ton of wool doyles in our time, but this I think has a really exceptional texture and feel. And something that is very cool because the interior here is a completely different color. It's kind of like dark charcoal. If you ever take the doyle sleeves and roll them back because they're functional, you'll be able to see that contrasting interior up on the sleeves, which is also a really cool effect. The weight on this is not crazy heavy. It's nothing like a Harris tweed. I think this jacket would be wearable in most climates well into the end of the spring. But really, really special. This was something that we bought off price. We can make pretty much exactly 12 units, maybe give or take one or two, dependent upon what sizes people order into. But it's pretty rare. It's available at a great price. And if you're a fan of the doyle, this is going to be an awesome piece to add into your wardrobe. This is the black and blue broken denim twill from Niha Mempu. And we've run a lot of denim doyles in our time, and this is definitely very high up on my list of favorites. It's got a lot of cool things to talk about. So 100% cotton, woven in Japan. It is 13 ounces, so about the weight of a typical jean, maybe a tiny bit heavier. The colors here are a mixture of dark indigo and black threads. And you guys might know that the typical indigo jean seen here is a mixture of indigo and natural threads. That's why you get that kind of two-tone effect. So on here, you do have a two-tone effect, and the overall jacket is kind of a very dark midnight blue, but the two-tone is a lot more muted, and it gives off a really complex and handsome, solid appearance. The other thing is the weave structure. This is broken twill. I'm gonna get really close to it here, which you can see is this kind of like a regular, almost raindrop pattern versus the usual, more regular diagonal twill pattern. So it's distinct, it's very cool, and this is a cloth which is gonna fade really nicely. As a denim, we chose match thread. A lot of denim jackets will have contrasting gold thread, kind of like a jean. So I think that that really elevates the look, and it's just gonna wash and wear beautifully. The more you wear this, you're gonna see some fading on the indigo and you're gonna see more contrast coming through, but it is gonna take some work. It takes a lot to fade a proper Japanese denim jacket, but I'm sure you guys have it in you to make it happen. And the one last note, whenever we offer denim doyles, they are sometimes concerning for customers because they think, well, how am I gonna wear it with jeans? I don't wanna be wearing too matched up of a two-piece outfit. And I'm gonna bring this back again. I'm happy to report that this is so dark that it still will contrast really nicely with any kind of blue jean that you have. So I think these two can be worn together effortlessly without looking like you're wearing a slightly mismatched set. And then of course it's gonna go with chinos or really any other color of cotton trousers that you wanna pair with it. Look great with wool and with tweed too. Yeah, beautiful and rare Japanese denim in a unique color and offered in our most popular shape, the doyle chore jacket.